Question 14. There are 16 teams in a league. Each team played 2 matches against each of the other teams. Work out the total number of matches played. So, if you are a hockey team, say hockey team 1 out of 16 hockey teams. So, along this list of hockey teams, hockey team 2 all the way to hockey team 16. How many other teams would there be in your league? There would be 15 other teams in your league. So you, as hockey team 1, would play 1 match against all 15 of those teams. We're going to play 2 matches against each other teams. So the hockey team 1, or your hockey team, would play 30 matches in total. Okay? Now, that would mean that because there are 16 hockey teams in total, each one of them playing 30 matches, we have to do 15 times 16 to get the total number of matches played over the entire league. 15 times 16 equals 240, which is our final answer.